Hey, what's up?
Hey, Carl, it's Woozie. Hey, if you got some time, I'd like for you to come over so we can talk about something.
Yeah, for sure. Where you at?
I own a little betting shop in Chinatown. Just come around and introduce yourself. My people will be expecting a visit.
It's a plan, man. Later.
All right, come on, you can do it. You can do it. Kick ass,
man. We're close, Puckeye.
Easy, man. I'm here to see Woozie.
Oh, upstairs.
Stupid ass motherfucker.
Come on, go!
I'm Johnson. I'm here to see Woozie. I work with him.
Yes, right this way. You know of the boss's curse?
Curse? Nah.
He's blind.
Oh my God.
Blind? But we was just racing cars last week.
Yes, I know. He's blessed with unbelievable good fortune. And the triad that would do anything for him? We call him our lucky mole.
I keep that in mind.
Good.
Woozie!
Hello, Carl.
Hey, what's happening, Woozie? You know, how you doing?
Straight to the facts. I can't use your help unless I'm open with you about who I am and what I do. Let me reintroduce myself. I am the boss of the Mountain Plow Boys.
Nice to meet you.
Likewise. Why don't you sit down? As Daidailo of the Triad, it is my responsibility to see that disputes are settled without damaging important business.
Where I come in at?
We shall see. I'm about to drop in on a local triad that failed to show face at the last Tong meeting. Come with me, and you'll see how we triads settle things without recourse to unnecessary violence.
All right, I'll ride with you.
Blood will run like wine!
There you go, Woozie. Is that it? What the heck is... Oh no, that made my game crash. That's unfortunate. Alright, we already saw that.
Mine's getting some body work done to
it. Alright, don't trip.
Move your body. Move your body. Move your body. Move your body.
We shall see what excuses they have.
Very intelligent. Oops. Okay, so what's all this talk of biz?
Some small-time Vietnamese kids have been making trouble lately. We're not sure why they're gaining any courage now, but nervous about the situation.
Move your body.
This is a place. Come on, it's this way.
I already know. You can follow me. You can follow me, bro.
Next time harder.
You could.
Now, where's that loose cop?
Hey, what the hell are you doing?
Just checking the, shut up, Carl. This way.
Come on, let's go.
Hey, what's with all these people? Where they going?
Something isn't right here. We should be careful. Follow me. You have a problem?
Nope. Ah, Woos.
Ah, we're here. This way. The triads must have vengeance.
Move your body. Move your body. Move your body. Where's my rocket? This guy's not dead because he still has his Uzi. Drop that Uzi. Drop it. Drop it like it's hot. And I guess he is dead. Are you dead? Bop. Bop. Where's the fire at?
Oh. Sewers, that was a sniper bullet.
Pop.
CJ, take out that sniper.
I wish I could, but I don't have one myself, and you're kind of in the way.
Oh! Huh? Your blood will run like wine!
Yes. Alright, let's take some cover. Maybe we could just use the rocket launcher. Whee! There you go. Oh, where'd you come from? In the car? What car? This car? Okay, let's go. Ride or die.
We got more company.
What? Woozie? Alright, I'm good, I'm good. Oh! Snaps! I left Woozie behind. I gotta go get him. Woozoo! Come on. Oh no, I shouldn't get this car.
Thank you, Carl. You saved me from having to kill them all myself. Okay, let's get back to my place.
Got a deal, Woozoo.
Here, the token of the Tog's appreciation for what you did today.
Thank you. Take care. Okay, I'm not using that car no more.